We have a bit of an update here on this fire at the Cenex convenience store in Mahnomen. Video here from Sheila Clark and photos from the Mahnomen Volunteer Fire Department. This started Saturday afternoon and went into Saturday evening. No word yet on what caused it, but it heavily damaged the store. Mahnomen Fire Department says they received mutual aid from Waban, Twin Lakes, Winger, Twin Valley, Ogama, and Detroit Lakes. As you can see here, that fire went into Saturday evening. No reports of any injuries, but the Cenex store here at the intersection of highways 59 and 200 heavily damaged in a fire on Saturday. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.